So we are now in a different location here in Hua-hin, and this is the Mrigadayawan Palace, and we're actually just, look at that, that's the gate to the entrance of the palace, and we cannot make too much noise because it's a palace, just like what we always know when we're in different places, we need to follow the rules and regulations of that place. So we'll be walking around to check out the palace, checking out the view because this is near the sea, so the sea is right at my back. There you go, and we will be checking out that one later on. So since I was wearing shorts, I cannot wear shorts, so we had to get some clothing to cover our skin because short sleeveless are not allowed to be inside the palace grounds.